This video presents how to work with Custom Graphical Label in ARCHICAD. You can select any combination of drawing primitives such as lines, arcs, polylines, and fills, also text blocks, even containing element-related autotexts. You can then save them as a label. Let's see an example of how this works in practice. We are going to create an associative label which includes the basic parameters of a wall. It should also contain graphical symbols which represent these parameters. We have already prepared a text box with the needed auto texts. These are element ID, net volume of general parameters, net surface area on the inside face, and length of reference line of wall parameters. We use normal texts for ID and units of parameters. Select all the content of the text box and copy to the clipboard. Then add an autotext label to the wall. This label shows the element ID by default. Let's place the previously copied texts into the text field of the label. Thanks to the autotext label, we got the needed parameters. If, for example, we stretch the wall, the parameters will follow the changes. Let's now copy the graphical symbols to the label. It seems perfect if we just stretch the wall. But as the drawings are not part of the label, they will stay in place when we replace one of the wall endpoints. So this is a good workaround, but not the right solution. Let's undo and see how the custom graphical feature works. Select the text box with the drawing primitives and activate the File, Libraries and Objects, Save Selection As, Label Menu Command. Enter the name of the label and click Save. This brings up the Change Labels Basic Settings dialog. Here you can set the defaults of available parameters in the label. Let's keep it as is and click OK. Let's add the newly created wall label to the wall. As you can see, the label is associatively connected to the wall. It contains the symbols, updated parameters, and the label follows the parent wall. Select the label and open its settings. Switch to the Symbol Label Settings panel. Here you can see the same parameter list that we saw when the label was saved. Change, for example, the colors of the fills and texts to see the results on the screen. Thanks to the new custom graphical label, you can improve your labels with graphical drawings, texts, and autotext to provide more spectacular design.